Yo, coming to the stage from my hometown, the nation's capital, he's here to do some motherfucking work for you, and I know you're gonna enjoy him. So give it up for Ted Carpenter.
Oh, okay. Now, first thing I want to say is it's good to do a show in front of all pretty black folks, I'm telling you the truth. Because I got a fucked up management company. Don't clap. Niggas be putting me on some fucked up shows, man, I'm telling you now. Last week I did a show in New York State Prison. Niggas got triple double life. That means the motherfucker died two times, he got to come back and do four more years. Saying, yo, Slim, no. Fuck that. Do somebody we know. Do Richard Pryor. And I say, yo, Slim, I ain't doing Richard. I can't even do the motherfucker. You don't do Richard Pryor, we gonna fuck you up. When I first came down here, I drove down this motherfucker 445 miles on one tank of gas. I left that motherfucker doing Richard Pryor. Niggas was talking about good show. I was like, thank you, motherfucker, thank you. Oh, man. I'm from Washington, D.C., man. North, Southeast Washington. Yeah. Southeast Washington. Y'all motherfuckers don't know what that is. That shit is like three Harlems and a half of Bronx. Bad motherfucking neighborhood, man. My neighborhood's so fucking bad, mailman leaves shit on the corner, let you sort it out. Swear to God, man. Big old roaches. Roaches look like little baby feet. Big motherfuckers, man. I walked in my bathroom, roaches was on the weigh scale talking about the overweight lovers in the house. And I love black women. Look at y'all. God damn, look at y'all. Oh, god damn, look at her. Girl, you ought to give yourself five. God damn, you look good. Ooh, I like all type of women too. Big, fat, short, and tall. But I love big girls, see? Because there's a difference with making love to a big girl than a small girl. I'm telling you now. See, small girl, you on their little ass. Can't you do tricks on that little ass? You know what I'm saying? Smack them on the ass, make them hit the head on the wall. Spot. Fellas, you ever found that don't hurt me spot? Little women to tell you, don't hurt me. No, damn well our mission will change to seek and destroy. You will find that don't hurt me spot, am I right? You be poking around that motherfucker, just poking around minding your own business. Hit it, hit from the side, you start going up in the side. She would bark like a beagle, right? I swear to God, when I first hit it, the first time I hit it, I tapped it, she said, and the shit scared me, so I backed up and I kind of looked at the dog said, rah, rah. He was running around peeing on shit, peeing on the motherfucker, just peeing. He was thinking another fucking dog was in the house and shit, just looking at motherfucker. Every time I would hit that little spot, I get a little rogue one under. She's getting real good. She's motherfuckers knocking next door. You ain't supposed to have no dogs. But I'm full black. I don't give a fuck. I got a black car and a black driveway and a black house in a black motherfucking neighborhood. That's what I'm talking about. Black, I even vote for Jesse again if the nigga run, even though we don't know what the fuck he talking about half the goddamn time. You know Jesse will make up a word in a minute, y'all know that. Y'all niggas will vote for him too. I saw his ass one time, he tried to put a rap song in his speech and think I couldn't figure the motherfucker out. I seen him in Atlanta, Jesse came up, they asked Jesse how was he when he was a young boy. Jesse said, well, when I was a young man, I never learned to swim. Can't catch the rhythm of the stroke. Why should I hold my breath feeling that I might choke? And niggas start thinking, I know I done heard that bullshit somewhere before. But see, y'all just think Jesse just started that shit. Jesse was making up words when him and Martin Luther King was together, man, a long fucking time ago. I'm serious. He was a young nigga then, Bush nigga, nigga with a Bush jogging in the room. Martin, when we march on Selma, Alabama, what we want to do is we want to jogatize. Now, come on, Jesse, you know that's not a word. I don't understand why all my young brothers decided to come in here and just make things up. But Jesse, I just want to tell you that I'm still there with you. I'm there with you from the problems in Bensonhurst to the hilltops of Georgia. I'm still there with you. And if Jesse, anybody asks you about me, do not tell them that I won the Nobel Peace Prize. That's not what I want them to know. But tell them that Martin Luther King Jr. never, ever, ever wore Jerry Curl. That's what I want my people to know.